My brother once told me the measure of one's walk through life isn't distance. It's what one did while they were walking. I don't know how I got here, man, I swear.
You're in trouble, aren't you?
No, I...
Come on, Jesse.
No, it's the truth.
Dylan? Don't walk away from me. I'm just trying to talk to you. You step outside that gate, don't ever come back.
So it's like that now, huh?
What do you want from me? You have taken everything from me.
Oh, and what about you? Where's that good old Christian forgiving heart of yours? Why you always turn your back on me?
What happened to you?
You know, I love them too! You don't even know what suffering is!
Where have you been staying?
It's not your worry.
Wait, Jesse.
Go ahead!
Don't come any closer.
Come on, pull the trigger, man!
Stop!
So far away from me. Or at least that's what it feels like. From this distance.
What is wrong with you? Hello? Is this what Jesus would do?
You know, I wonder sometimes if God used both hands when he made you.
Am I so wrong? Am I not right in your eyes? I miss you.
Now get up. One foot in front of the other, right?
What have I done?